When managing account reconciliation processes, you can use data integration to process source data from a text file. From the account reconciliation home screen, click the application cluster and select data exchange. You implement an integration by testing the import of data and then validating it.
By navigating to Reconciliation Compliance Balances, you can check which dimensions have been added.
First, confirm that period mappings between Reconciliation Compliance Balances and data integration are configured. You can add more mappings by clicking on the Add Mappings icon. You can also add multiple mappings saved within an Excel sheet by selecting Import from Excel. If you wish to download a period mapping, click on Export to Excel. This will allow you to view the mappings in an Excel format on your local device. To add multiple mappings at the same time, export the mappings to Excel, enter the new mappings in the same Excel sheet, and then use Import from Excel to add the new mappings. You need to configure application mapping after global mapping. The process is very similar to global mapping. However, the import file format is different in the case of application mappings. In the data integration screen, you can click the Create Integration icon to add more integrations. When you open the General tab, you will see the integration name, location, source, and target. The Map Dimensions tab shows which fields are extracted from the source system and mapping between the source system dimensions and the target dimensions. Choose an import format from the list or type in a name to create a new mapping between source and target dimensions. Typically, implementations with CSV-like files have the type set to delimited numeric data and the delimiter set to comma. When loading balances from a file, you can drill back to the source ERP system by specifying a drill URL. To load zero balances, edit the source expression on the amount field to NZP. When loading general ledger balances, set the source expression from the source type target dimension to source system. For loading subledger balances, set the source expression for the source type target dimension to subsystem. In the Map Members tab, you can configure how source dimensionality translates to target dimensionality based on source values. To load balances into account reconciliation, you need to specify mappings from the available dimensions: account, company, profile, and source type. Use the Map Members tab to group multiple balances into one group reconciliation. The hashtag format function is commonly used for this purpose, but you can also use simple wildcard options as well. To learn more about the hashtag format function, see Load Balances using Data Integration. Once the data integration is complete, you can click Save. You can click the Run icon to run the data integration. You can see the results of the load in the workbench. Once you have validated the balances in the workbench, your configuration in data integration is complete. To load balances from data integration, ensure that you have configured the appropriate data loads in account reconciliation. To execute the data load, go to Periods and select Import Data. Once balances are loaded, you can view them in the reconciliation and drill back to the workbench. To learn more, visit docs.oracle.com.